can't. Hey. Yeah. Okay, sorry about that. It's getting a bit hot up here. You guys hot up there? You guys want to help me make it a lot hotter out there? Because I know I ain't tired and I've just begun to break a sweat. So, we got a pretty long set for you tonight. You guys think you can handle that? Yes, I'm both old and new. Whoa, hold on. As you can see, we're having a bit of technical difficulty, but that won't neither rain, nor shine, nor sleet or hail, nor technical difficulties could hold us back. It's been quite a while since we've been down here. Let's see, last time we played down here, I guess would be probably in this club right here. Anyone out there by show? Well, since then, we have released a new album. Whoa! And as I said, we got a long set of both old and new, and this one being a bit more recent. This one is called Stop. Yep.
Yes, we're here.
The A is here.
I hope you guys feel the same. We're gonna do a song right now. Bit of an outlook on life. Sometimes you can't fucking help it, man. So, here it goes.
Thank you.
who we came for. We came to have a nice, fun groove session away from home. Are you into grooving tonight, huh? Should be simple then. We're doing our part, you're doing your part, we're all doing one big part, so two parts make the whole, so let's do it up, We have a new album out, it's called Act 3. Anyone out there have it? Then you may recognize this one, let's do it. Thank you.
guys in the blue coats. It's a nice one. Pleasant. Nothing bad about it, nothing. But it goes with something like this.
Thank you.
baby.
That's the next one. That's the rainbow.
This next one's for our friend Daryl, other known as Tiny. You want to hear it? He got it.
Daryl with the ball. We got this added stuff in our set. The aspect of the suit in the car. What a fucking true.
Man, why so many of you people come, man? It's so fucking hot in here.
Breathe faster, breathe harder.
No, hold on. Take it easy on this one. This is a song called The Room in the Beat.
Thank you.
good to know that you're getting some good bedtime music. But for those of you awake, and for those of you who are with us tonight, I'm going to introduce you to a couple friends if you do not mind. On bass guitar, Dennis Pepper. Also, to my right over here on lead guitar, Rob Cavastani. All right. Now, so we make the whole night complete and we release
hey,
some aggression.
Hey, man, none of this shit. Yeah. Let's fucking have a good time, not fucking fuck up, man.
Yeah, hey. When it comes down to it, fighting is for pussies, man. We don't need this shit here, okay? We all came to have a good time, and that's what this whole thing is about. Fuck, all right? There you go. Okay, so now we're going to release our aggressions in a more positive manner by using the good old diaphragm. Or fuck them. We're going to let out some noise, okay? Not too bad. I know you can do a lot better, because I probably confused you, okay?
Mistress of Pain! Boo-boo.
And as a result to the acoustic guitar.
Thank you.
Did you say something?
What?
I don't know, man. You gotta make some noise so my homie Andy can hear you back there. He's gonna make some fucking noise if you don't.
Thank you. tell you something. We did a video for that once a long time ago, and that video and a video for a song called Seeming Endless Time, which we opened the show with, could be seen on the Headbangers Ball tonight, but thank you for coming here instead. But if you just happen to have set your VCRs, video recorders that is, to record the Headbangers Ball,
because you know you watch MTV.
It is hosted tonight by Rob and Tennis. But we thank you more for coming out to see us, because with no Adam Curry, no Adam Curry, no others. So we made a lot of friends to keep being here. We've been here quite a few times, and we have a lot of friends out there. We'd like to thank you for coming out. We'd also like to thank all of you who came out to Wild Rags earlier today. It was really cool meeting you and talking to you. And we'd also like to thank everyone from Geffen Records who came tonight, because, hey, it took a year and a half, but it's out, and it's finally happening, huh? We're going to slow the pace down a bit. This is to everyone mentioned and everyone came tonight, okay? This is Big of a Deception. Get into it and get into a mood.
Thank you.
crazy ass fucking
LA. Thank you, LA.